If the fluid velocity for a potential flow is given by V of xy equal to u of xy I plus V of xy j with usual notations, then the slope of the potential line at xy is option A v by u, option B minus u by v, option C v square by u square, option D u by v. Here you know potential line. Potential line means velocity potential. Pi equal to constant. This is the potential line equation. That means d pi by or d pi equal to 0. Pi is constant means d pi is 0. D pi is dou pi by dou x into dx plus dou pi by dou y into dy equal to 0. Therefore, dy by dx equal to minus dou pi by dou x by dou pi by dou y. We know dou pi by dou x equal to minus vx, dou pi by dou y equal to minus vy. That equal to minus of dou pi by dou x is minus vx by minus vy. That is minus vx by vy. That is minus u by v. Minus u by v. Option B is correct answer.